And it's a good practice, because if you're on a runway one day, density altitude isn't what you expected, and you're coming to the end of the runway, you can always pull in one knot, and you know what the plane's going to do.